So you know what that means. This time it's my turn. Ha 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 ha. You know what I'm talking about. So Kelly, whole buddy old pal, we're so glad to have you with us.
Oh, thank you. I'm really looking forward to it.
Well, that's great, because we got some fun things in store for you today.
Oh yeah, I think this will be a blast. Shauna told me all about it.
I'm not sure Shauna is the right person to speak about this.
Oh no, of course she is.
No, I don't think that that's true.
No, yeah, she told me that I get to dress up in cute outfits and throw cream pies at you all day. That's awesome.
Shauna has a complete different set of rules. Ones that do not apply to you.
No, I beg to differ. You've got this all wrong.
No, you've got this all wrong. You've got this all wrong. Rich! Oh, please tell her.
Sorry about this, Kara, but Kelly is filling in for Shauna while she's on maternity leave, and so this shoot will actually be really similar to the last one. Sorry.
Wait, that's not what you told me over the phone.
Kelly and I had a little discussion after I got off the phone with you, you know, when you forgot to call her, so we kind of worked a few things out there. I can understand how you thought that this was going to be different, but I think it kind of worked out pretty well the last time.
But the last time I got hit with all those pads.